Even as COVID cases rise alarmingly, patient care has been affected at several major hospitals in Delhi as resident doctors intensified their protest over the delays in NEET PG counselling, which has meant delays in allotment of colleges also to postgraduate medical students. More hospitals are now joining this protest, and it has the potential to stretch health infrastructure to the very brink.
Tight security as thousands of resident doctors continued with their protests. Doctors are protesting the delay in college allotments of postgraduate medical students in Delhi, which they say is increasing their existing workload. Doctors are also protesting against what they describe as police brutality and manhandling of some doctors during a protest march and insist the Delhi police must apologize. The protest started nearly a month ago with resident doctors first withdrawing from OPD services and then emergency services, leading to a massive shortfall in staff. For many like Ridhima and Faiz, it was a childhood dream to become a doctor. But today, as healthcare workers, they feel overworked and taken for granted. That too, when India appears to be on the brink of a third COVID wave.
3 months have been passed and counselling has not been conducted. Our only demand was the counselling should be conducted. And the demand is fair because we are the resident doctors working in the hospital. In any case, in our country, we are really deficient of number of doctors. So you see, 33% of the resident doctors are already not there in the hospitals. The workload is as such similar, and it is increasing as the COVID cases are also rising.
Omicron, it hits us badly. What will be our strategy? 1/3 of the doctors, they are missing. There was lack of oxygen earlier, lack of experience. We have both now, but lack of doctors. I don't know, the health system will collapse.
Talks between protesting doctors and the union health minister have so far been inconclusive.
6 tarikh ko supreme court mein sunwai hai, uske pehle bharat sarkar ke or se hum supreme court mein hamara report submit kar denge, aur main apeksha karta hu ki turant hi counseling start ho jaye.
The Delhi police has also met the striking doctors to request them to call off their strike.
मैंने इनको यही बताया है कि अभी दिल्ली के अंदर कोविड काफी फैल रहा है, नया जो इनका वायरस है ओमिक्रॉन, वो स्प्रेड हो रहा है काफी तेजी से, येलो अलर्ट लग चुका है और किसी भी तरह की गैदरिंग यहाँ अलाउड नहीं है, और अपनी इस स्ट्राइक को डिसकंटिन्यू करें, DDMA की गाइडलाइंस को फॉलो करें और अपने अपने काम पर जाएं वापस.
But resident doctors are adamant they will continue their strike until their demands are met and they get a formal apology from the Delhi police. 45,000 resident doctors' posts are vacant because of delays in the NEET PG counselling. Doctors want college allotments of postgraduate medical students done at the earliest. Resident doctors want more doctors to share their load. Junior doctors claim patient care is severely hampered. Junior doctors also say they are overworked, facing mental breakdowns.
At a time when India is seeing a spike in COVID and Omicron cases, resident doctors are out on the streets protesting instead of being inside medical wards. Their demand include the adequate manpower back into the workforce so that patient care is not hampered. In Delhi with Pooja Arya, Shunakshi Chakravarti for NDTV.